are a community, united by common values and a passion for motorsports, by a lifestyle of pride, enthusiasm, and optimism. We're united by our history and our heritage, but we always have an eye to the future. We believe that everyone in our community has something valuable to contribute, and that when you're a part of our family, you'll always be valued for who you are. Welcome to our NASCAR.
Every race is a Super Bowl.
The smell, the noise, the colors.
The competition's what's so exciting.
Boys, girls, mom, dad.
It's the ultimate family experience.
This is the reason why we invest in NASCAR.
NASCAR fans are savvy. They understand what it takes for this sport to operate. I know that when I go out to purchase something, I have a choice, and I can purchase products that support NASCAR. And I think most of the fans realize that.
It's very family friendly and a very safe environment. We have a fantastic time.
You don't understand it watching it on TV until you're here and you're feeling the ground rumble underneath you, and there's 200,000 people walking around, everyone's cheering.
I've always been a NASCAR fan. To me, the ultimate racing is NASCAR Cup racing.
You know, you want to be able to share experiences with your kids. I think that's important, and racing is something that we can always have as we grow.
It has been a great thing to be part of and to see it grow. And my dad was a race fan. I'm a race fan. My children are race fans. That's pretty cool.
We don't have two teams playing against each other. We have 43. And for everybody to get together, it is a huge community.
There's millions of dollars out there today. But I guarantee you, if all that went away, these drivers would still race cars for a trophy. And the fans know that.
The fans connect to the sponsor. And what other sport do they connect to the sponsor?
The passion that comes through the people pressed against the fences is just one of the reasons that we know that our investment in this brand called NASCAR pays off for the brand called Bank of America.
We have all of the ingredients that any other major sport has. But one thing that we have that others don't have is automobiles.
Because people drive cars every day, you know, everybody has a little bit of racer inside of them when the freeway opens up in front. So I think there's a relevance of the sport to the everyday person.
My wife is from the Jersey Shore, and a lot of her family were not NASCAR fans, and I have now taken all of them, and it's been the same reaction every time. Oh my gosh, how did I not know this was here?
The interaction with the fans is a big part of NASCAR. That's what makes us so popular. That's what makes the sport so popular, is the way for the fans to get in touch with us. It's not like other sports where you don't even get a chance to get up and close and personal with them and touch them on their sleeve or whatever and say, hey, what's up?
I remember the first time Richard Petty ever gave me his autograph. I could not believe he was so nice to me. And that left a mark on me, you know. And I want to be that way today. If some child comes up and wants my autograph, I want him to remember how good I was to him.
I mean, I've sat next to or stood next to a driver just minutes before they had to climb into their car talking about anything.
They really understand why they're there. And because of that, they're a lot more accessible, friendly.
They're always doing something to help their community and to also help charities.
When we plug in all the factors that attract us to a sport as a sponsor, NASCAR has fans like really no other sport. They're excited about the sport, they're enthusiastic, they're into it in a very special way.
They play a vital role, not just in the things that we think we should do, they also play a vital role in the things that they tell us that we should do, and we listen to them.
Speed and power are two essential elements of our brand. In fact, speed is what we call Sprint's secret sauce. Well, it's certainly the special sauce in NASCAR.
The trust we build with drivers is the same type of trust that we have to build with consumers, and they link together very well. And by the way, NASCAR does everything they can to help us make that link.
NASCAR is a lifestyle. It starts because our fans, they're more passionate about what goes on at this sport than any other sport. We have the luxury of having a great sponsorship, things that happen in and around the track, the drivers who embrace that, and the fans who embrace that. This is our sport. This is our lifestyle. This is our NASCAR.